Removal. Remove the Mylar screw cover from the base enclosure. Remove the four 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Remove the two rear rubber feet from the base enclosure. Remove the two 7.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the top cover to the base enclosure. Turn the notebook over and open the display panel. Using a non-metallic flat-bladed tool, carefully separate the edges of the top cover from the base enclosure. Lift the front edge of the top cover until you have access to the touchpad and keyboard ZIF connectors on the system board. Use minimal force to lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Use minimal force to lift the locking bar up on the keyboard light ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard light ribbon cable from the system board. Use minimal force to lift the locking bar up on the touchpad ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the top cover. Note: before installing a top cover, remove the following from the old top cover and install on the new top cover. Touchpad bracket. Touchpad. Reverse this procedure to install the top cover.